right, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Monday Night Raw. This is none other than the Go Home Show.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, representing the LWO from Queens, New York, Zelina Vega!
Well, yes, indeed, we are live tonight. Zelina Vega is here to open the show to take on none other than Tegan Knox here tonight. But also, folks, that will be having none other of Wesley taking on Ricochet. Johnny Gargano versus Finn Balor. Ilja Dragunov taking on Rey Mysterio and Cody Rhodes, as he goes one-on-one against Shinsuke Nakamura, the King of Strong Style.
And from the Welsh Valleys, Tegan Knox!
Look at Tegan Knox with that fantastic hair. And let's see how this is going to go down. All right, here we go. Look at this. Oh, nicely done with that beautiful tornado DDT. One. No. Nicely done. And Tegan Knox, out of sweep, drop down. Oh, one for the drop kick, but Zelina Vega, seeing that coming. Ooh. Here we go, wait, no. Becky, I said Becky, I'm sorry. Tegan. Tegan taking care of that leg. Here we go. And a suplex. Now Vega. Oh, wait, no. Reversal Irish whip to the corner. Oh, got the foot right on the face. Side of the face of Zelina. And now Tegan. Oh, alley-oop bomb. Cover. No, not even. And now here we go, Tegan Knox. Oh, inverted. Senton. Cannonball. Here we go. Oh, quickly went to the top with a diving splash. My lord. Oh, Tegan Knox is feeling the heat tonight. Her out the ring through those ropes, and now here we go. Tegan about to go for something. What's she going for here? Oh, big suicide dive to Zelina Vega as she went all the way to the barricade. What a opening match so far between these two women. Three. These two women need to get back in the ring. What the heck? Oh! And that one sent out. Oh, and Vega sends Knox right through the steel steps. Oh, he's now at seven. Tegan Knox getting up. It's kind of eight now. Nine. And she gets back in. Vega with the Hurricanrana. Tegan Knox quickly rolled out the ring and now back inside. Oh, what the heck? Oh! Jordan goes to the back, but now here we go. Now Vega with the form to the back of Knox. After that counter, here we go. Oh, and a tornado DDT off the second rope. And I go for the cover. One, two, no. Check that out, too. And here we go. Oh, Vega blocks. Good for the form. Here we go. Oh, barely the back suplex, man. Right on to Vega. Rolled out the ring. And another suicide dive from the other side of the ring. Holy chalupas. Standing elbow. Oh, man. Look at this. Now, Tegan Knox being a little disrespectful here. Oh. Look at that leg. That leg sweep counter. Now stomp to the arm. Don't forget, Zelina Vega will be taking on none other than Becky Lynch. She'll be World Women's Championship at Backlash at Home Country. Oh! Big diving elbow! Vega did not see that coming. Here we go, look at this. Oh! Second rope springboard tornado DDT from Vega. Ooh, reverse mat slam. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, look at this. Dragon sleeper. Dragon sleeper locked in. And look at this, oh! Both knees, ooh! Running knee. Vega leaning against the rope now. Oh god, not the decapitator! Oh! The guillotine! Oh man, are we gonna see the shiniest wizard of Monday Night Raw? And yes! It connects! Cover, hooks the leg, one, two, three, no! As Zelina Vega has kicked out at two. What is going on here tonight? Here we go. Oh! My God, Tiger Suplex. Kick, no, missed it. Vega, Hurricanrana. Oh my. And I think an X seated at the corner. Oh, corner with a running. Meteoroa. Hooks the leg. One, a two, no. And Tegan Knox has kicked out at two. My God, what a opening match so far between these two. Vega. Here we go. Look at this. Sunset flip. Covers the set. One, two, three. Yes, indeed. Oh! Becky! Becky! What the heck? Attacking both women right after the match was over. Becky Lynch with the disrespect. And now it's time for the second match of the night, which is going to be a banger, because we got some cruiserweight action for you.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 183 pounds, Wes Lee.
Yes, indeed, we got Wes Lee here on Monday Night Raw. The former Intercontinental Champion, the man who lost to AJ Styles at the Elimination Chamber. And this man will be going one-on-one against the one and only, the future of Flight himself, the former Intercontinental Champion, Ricochet. Seen this man last week, and I'll be seeing him again. Man, oh man. And you know what I can't wait? I can't wait for Drew McIntyre taking on Dragunov at Backlash. I can't wait. That match is going to be something. For the United States Championship, that's going to be something. On Ricochet. Oh, Dragunov on the spot by Lee. Already making it hot. Here's a Gary counter from Ricochet now. And I take his head out of arm. Here we go. Wait a minute. Ooh. And the legs wrapped around the head to the elbow, right on top of the head. And now another stunt to that arm. And I take his head out of leg. Just going technical now. Oh, here we go. Oh! Ricochet doing it again. I'm not gonna hold you. Ricochet is doing something. He's doing something very smart. Mostly taking care of the legs. And now here we go. Getting ready. Ricochet. With the people's moonsault. No! Not this time. He said it is too soon for that one. Oh, trip drop down. And look at this. Oh, nicely done with that Hurricanrana from Lee. And here we go. Oh! Went for the standing moonsault from Wesley. That did not work. Ricochet seen that coming. Throws him out of the ring. Oh, hard right hand. Oh, oh, left is chopped twice. Oh. And they're going back to that leg. Oh, got him with that standing shooting star. And then we're going back to that leg again. Ricochet is targeting mostly the leg. Here we go. Big diving elbow from up top. Ricochet saying, what's happening? He can't believe this. Here we go. Springboard top rope moonsault. Connects. Hooks the leg. Two. Kick out at two. My, my, my. Here we go. Look at this. Oh, springboard 450. Look at this. Oh! Springboard second row crossbody cover. One, two, no. Ricochet's doing every springboard today. Oh, whoa. Caught the leg there. Was just about to attempt to get the recoil. Lee. Oh! Nicely done. My God. And Wesley's fired up. Beautiful. Executed. DDT. And then Ricochet. Oh, wait. Hold on, Lee. Elbows right to that chest. And now Lee takes Ricochet to the corner. Uh-oh. Here we go. Oh, what the heck? Oh! Backflip off the top rope. Duck the clothesline. Got him. That reminds me of Daniel Bryan. Nicely done. Paying homage to Daniel Bryan. With the combat. Here we go. Wait a minute. No. Ricochet countered. One. Two. No. Got him. Two. No. Got him back. No. Shoulders back down on Ricochet. No. Back to Lee. What's going on? What's going on? Back and forth. Kick out. Holy crap. Here we go, Lee. Ooh. Running short attacker to the midsection of Ricochet. Wesley up top. No, he went back down. Ricochet back in the ring. Look out. Look at this. Oh, caught him with the Bulldog Springboard. That target in that leg from Lee. Here we go. Look at this. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait. Oh. Wait a minute. Here we go. Wait, no. Wesley, the not even. Oh, look at this. Oh, Ricochet with the head scissors takedown. Wesley. Oh my. I can imagine this was for the Cruiserweight Championship. Oh man, here we go. Northern Lights. Oh! Caught him with that brainbuster. And now Lee at the corner. Oh! Look at this. Oh! Ricochet's feeling it. Ricochet's feeling it. Is he getting ready for the 630 Santana? No, the shooting star press. Hooks the leg. One, two, three, and it's over. Wow. Ricochet doing all the moves. Ricochet gets the victory done over Wesley here tonight. And ladies and gentlemen, here comes Damian Priest. And wait a minute. Look like Finn Balor's taking Damian Priest's spot. I don't know why Priest doesn't want to take on Gargano, but I guess this is happening. All right, here we go. The match is underway. Here we go. Oh! Even though I did say Finn Balor earlier, but I totally forgot that it's supposed to be Damian Priest. Oh, what the heck? Oh. Oh, wait. Oh. See how Matt slammed the Ezra Matic. Kick out at one. Here we go. Oh. In Tommaso Ciampa, he's nowhere to be found. Which is very, very odd. Michael Gano. Look at this. That's a push strike on Finn. Another Cruiserweight match. Back-to-back Cruiserweight matches, I see. Inbound escapes, here we go. Wait, no. Counter. Kick to the midsection. And now Gargano leaned. Valley into the rope. Oh, wait, look at this. Now pulling the arm over that rope. And Priest. Priest just exposed the turnbuckle pad. Oh! Out trip counter, FS chop, and now got him with the basement drop kick. After he gave him that snap mirror. And then Gargano back in the ring. Here we go. No. Here we go. Oh, wait, no. Almost had it. Stomp to that face and now choking Gargano. My God. Ref is now at 5. Okay, what's going on, bro? It's just a regular one-on-one. Calm yourself. Oh, wait, wait. Ref is now at 9. Gargano back in the ring. Finn Balor back in the ring. Very close call. Oh! Hard Irish whip to the exposed turnbuckle there. Yo, referee, you gotta do something, bro. I don't know what's going on. That's supposed to be a DQ. Look. Look. Exposed turnbuckle. Pay attention. What is wrong with you? Oh. Give him a scoop slam, man. Finn Balor on the middle up at the corner now. Look at this. Oh, what's what? Oh! Chris pulls. What the heck? And now look at this. The referee has kicked out Damian Priest from ringside. After that stunt that he just pulled, pulling Gargano's feet out of the ring. My God. Well, there you have it, folks. It is now clearly a fair fight. This guy, Priest, man. He should have done that. He should have done that. And now Gargano giving us all. Oh, wait, no. Finn Balor with that. Oh. Look at this. Oh. My God. So much action. It's now at 8. If it's now at 9, and now Finn Balor celebrating a little too soon. It is no longer. And look at this. Oh my God. Yeah, that has to hurt for Finn. That exposed turnbuckle got him. And now here we go. Oh man. Jeez. Right to the chest. And now Finn. Finn. Submission, but no. Elbow miss. He's trying to get it right to the back, and now Gargano is a jury miss. Balor, Finn Balor, DDT. Now the referee won a 50-50 turnbuckle pad. Come on, man. Be like 3 minutes. And now Finn Balor pressing the foot on the sternum of Gargano there. They go for the pin. 1, 2. No. Nothing bad upset that he kicked out at 2. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Pretty cool. Wait, no. Look at this. Oh. Double axe handle. John Gargano with the kip up, but he went back down. Here we go. 19-16. Quicken with the cover. Hooks the leg. 1, 2, and 3. And Finn Balor. That's the W.
Here is your winner, Finn Balor.
There you have it, folks. Finn Balor gets the W. Right now, coming up next is Ilja Dragunov taking on Rey Mysterio. Now it's time for the co-main event of Dragunov as he goes one-on-one against the master of the Luchador. Or the master of Lucha Wrestling, I should say. Oh my God, this is another good way to wait.
Making his way to the ring from Moscow, Russia,
Yep. A third cruiserweight match. So we got three cruiserweight matches back to back to back. Ricochet versus Wesley, Johnny Gargano taking on Finn Balor, and now Dragunov versus Rey Mysterio. Okay. Wow. Is the number contender for Drew McIntyre's United States Championship at Backlash, and that's going to be something. On none other than Ilya Dragunov. My. I don't know how this is going to turn out. Here we go. Dragunov, Irish whip, running knee. He has rings there at that corner with those mud hole stumps as well, man. Dragunov is being very quick about this match. He is wasting no time up top. Oh, big hammer strike from the top rope. Let's stay with that Hurricanrana now. Yes, we'll be having Cody Rhodes versus Shinsuke Nakamura. Oh, damn, that was a running big boot. That looked like a freaking halluva kick. Look at this. Oh. Oh, wait. Dragging off. Wait. Nope. Counter. 15 misception, Mysterio, springboard second rope, crossbody, hook to leg, go for the cover, one, and a kick out at one. And now here we go, and another one, two times in a row. Oh, here we go, look at this. Ooh, nicely done. Ooh, double foot stomp after that wheelbarrow DDT. Oh, wait. Mysterio was about to go for something. He was about to go for a close one. Here we go. Look at this. Oh, wait. No. Look at this. Oh! Spinning back hand. My God. Mysterio literally ran right into it. Dragunov. Oh! Mysterio bounced off. Yeah, here we go. Oh! Big slam. That big Uranagi on Dragunov. Oh boy. Oh, Mysterio. Look at this. Canadian Destroyer. Folks, the leg cover. One, two, no. Look at Dragunov has kicked that at two. Mysterio. That's both men or at ringside. Head smash right into the turnbuckle. Not turnbuckle. The announce table. Oh, and another double foot stomp. Oh, and a kick. Look at the head. And Mysterio working on that leg. That is now at four. Oh, got it. Bash the head right into the ring apron. Both men back in the ring. After the seven count. Rimster with the Irish whip. Here we go. Flapjack. And now Ray going for another pin. One, two, no, not even. Not even, not even, not even. Here we go, dragging off with those low kicks right to that lower leg. Mysterio gets Irish whip, bounced off. Nothing happened. Yet again. Here we go, and a third time. Oh. Oh, for a second, I think he's good for the... Oh! Torpedo Moscow! Cover one, two, no! Rey Mysterio did not see that coming. Oh, crossbody! Crossbody from Dragunov. Oh, boy. And here we go. No! Missed it. Oh, wait. Dragunov got off of it. Pulling that arm. Mysterio and another springboard crossbody from the second rope. Oh, still, he's thinking. He's up top. Here we go. Frog splash. Gets the cover. One, two, three, and it's over. And Rey Mysterio gets the dub. Mysterio gets the winner. And here we go. Oh! Randy Orton! Randy Orton! Attacking Cody! My goodness! Randy, you gotta be kidding me, man. Come on! Attacking Cody Rhodes from behind and now bashing at him with these punches. Can we get security out here now? My goodness. Attacking him right before the match against Shinsuke Nakamura. My goodness. And the referee rang the bell. Okay, well, that's weird. You know you can ring the bell outside the ring to start the match. Oh, look at this. Oh. Yes, indeed, we got Cody Rhodes taking on Shinsuke here in the main event of Raw. Look at this. Oh. Those punches into that, into those headbutts. Oh my lord. Ooh! This guy not coming over with the Izagiri. Ooh! Big knee strike. Going for the pin. Well, indeed a rope break. And that Cody, wait a minute, right hand. Oh! My goodness. Oh. Oh. Now Cody Rhodes. Cody's up in that clothesline. Here we go. Crossroads. No. Shinsuke Nakamura ducks it right into the clothesline to Cody. Oh. My God. Dash the head right on the top of the LED. Oh. It is. Oh! Yeah, right on top of the LED display board. Oh, kick! Oh my god. Wait. No. Got the third kick. Wait a minute. Cody. Of his whip. Shinsuke missed the knee at the corner. There's a driver's whip, drop down, deep fog, and nicely done with the hip toss. And now going for the cover. One, two, no, not even. Oh, there it is. Ooh, caught him. Disaster kick. And now Cody punches his way through. Wait a minute, no. And now Shinsuke. And now he's going for the pin. No. Kick that at none. Oh, look at this. Oh, what the hell? Oh! Armbar. Go break immediately. He's trying to go for that front chop. Oh my god, that knee to the gut and then into that hard kick right to the head. My lord. And now here we go, look at this. Look at this. Oh! Cody Rhodes caught him with the moonsault. And now here we go, look at this. Going for the Cody Cutter. Quickly going for the cover. One, two, no. Shinsuke Nakamura has kicked out from the Cody Cutter at two. And now here we go. Crossroads. Pinfall. One, two, three, no. Shinsuke is not giving up. Oh my god. Stop to that ankle. And then here we go, look at this. Oh! Cody with the running bulldog to Nakamura. Oh! My lord. And then here we go, look at this. Uh-oh. Landslide, incoming, pinfall, one, two, no, and Cody has kicked out at two. Look at this, here you go, look at this, Kinshasa to the American Nightmare. Here we go, one, two, no, and Cody has kicked out at two. My goodness, what a match. And here we go. Oh, wait. Kinshasa, no. Cody Rhodes countered into a DDT. He's seen that coming. Going for the pin. One, two, no. Nakamura has kicked that at two. Cody Rhodes with that quick reaction to that Kinshasa. Here we go. Look into it. No. Crossroads did not connect at all. Oh, wait. Shinsuke. Oh, Kinshasa. Yet again. As Cody Rhodes went back into the ring and got caught by that. One, two, no! The American Nightmare still holding on. This is ridiculous. Oh! Went for that diving knee off the middle rope. And now Cody takes Shinsuke to that top rope, bounced off from the chest. And Cody up top. Going ready for the moonsault! And he gets it. One, two, three, and it's over. Yeah, man, and now here we go. Here we go. Randy Orton back out here. Oh man. Randy Orton just can't wait till this Sunday at Backlash between Cody and Randy Orton for the World Heavyweight Championship. And now here we go with the first strike. My goodness. Stop the madness. Can we wait till this Sunday? My goodness, Randy, Cody.
This is where it ends.